Nichi Farnham is running with the wrong crowd in Augusta, putting the interests of the rich and big corporations ahead of the middle class. She's running with the big insurance companies, voting to allow them to raise premiums for small business and older Mainers. Farnham's PAC even took money from a health insurance company and used it to run attack ads against her opponent, landing her in hot water at the Maine Ethics Commission. Nichi Farnham, running from her record and selling out the middle class.